Hey guys, it's me, and I'm just doing kind of a quick video because I have other ones to make. I have Lulu here with me today, and I'm going to be getting him dressed. I figured I'd do his preview while I do that. Give me 2 seconds to grab him a onesie. So what I'm going to do is get him dressed and get him ready to go. He needs to be packed up and ready to roll for tomorrow. His mommy is coming to pick him up. So I'm going to go ahead and get him dressed and ready to roll. Now he's got brand new outfits that are going home with him. I'm going to put one of them on him, because I don't want him going home Nikki, or just in a onesie, because that's boring. So he's going home with 3 outfits total. This would be one of those 3. And he's got a bunch of other stuff that's going home with him, and you'll see all that in a different video when I do his box packing. Yeah, that's about that. Let me make sure I have enough video to do this whole dressing process. The only issue with 3/4 babies is their arms fit so funny and things. I mean, they're cool on, they fit okay. It's just, you know, this little funky. Onesie might just be a little small. It's okay though, let's see. Yeah, he's working it out. I'm gonna go ahead and take this down because honestly it's just kind of in the way right now. Excuse me. Okay, so there's Mr. Lulu. He can sit on his own, he's just being difficult right this second. I'm gonna scooch that down there for a second. There we go. Well, that's much better, isn't it, then? Try to get a little light down there. Alright, so we're going to put him in this outfit. Like I said, it's a brand new outfit, still has tags on it and everything, and I'm going to cut the tags off so you can see they're on, and I'll just keep them in the package with him. The reason I'm doing that is because I don't want the tag dye bleeding onto the clothes or onto him while he's awaiting his little pickup. And I got him this little outfit from Toys R Us, or not Toys R Us, Babies R Us. How much time do I have left? Like 3 minutes left. Okay. I got him this little outfit from Babies R Us, there we go. And a few other little cute outfits that you'll see if you watch his box packing video. So yeah, I just finished him up today. I should have had him done yesterday, honestly, but my world has gone into a chaotic boom of just, you know, everything you could possibly think of that could go wrong did go wrong today. So yeah. Put your arm in the hole, baby. What is the deal? Here, I'm having issues. Hold on. Bear with me. Having technical difficulties. Wardrobe malfunction is what I believe this is called. And there is the weirdest ringing sound outside. That's just odd. That is just odd, isn't it? Odd ringing noises outside. It may not be ringing noises. Maybe I'm just nuts. Maybe I'm just hearing ringing. Now, I've gotten him 3-month clothing rather than newborn, because you can clearly see he's bigger than a newborn size. And he does not fit well in the clothes. I've made him relatively heavy. I have not weighed him yet, so I'm not sure how much he weighs, but he's pretty chunky, as you can see. He's a chunky baby. There are some really weird noises going on outside right now. I am not digging that at all. Not digging that at all. Weird noises outside. Alright. My dog's not, like, doing anything, so I guess, you know, nobody's breaking in or anything. That's good. That or they just don't care. They're like, we're sleeping, leave us alone. Okay. Oh, that's super cute. I'm gonna get him all adjusted. Sit up, man. Isn't that so cute? That is adorable. And then he's got this cute little hat, which needs to be, like, chilled out a little. And it goes like that. Little cool baby there. Oh, you're crock-eyed. Sorry, baby. That needs to, like, that might be a little big on his head, but it's still super cute, so no one cares. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Lulu, man, you're just too cute. Now, I know Lulu is a girl's name, but, I mean, seriously. Hold on. Look at that little face. How cute is he? In his little outfit. Oh, my light sucks tonight. I'm just not getting great light tonight. I don't know what that's about. Maybe.